Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.1 5th question, and here they have given a diagram. From this we have to find the perimeter of this triangle ABE, and we have to find perimeter of a rectangle BCDE. They are given in the fraction. Now we are going to find answers. In triangle AB is equal to 5/2 cm, we don't have any problem, that is improper fraction. Next, BE is mixed fraction, 2 3/4 cm. So now we are going to convert this into improper. We have to multiply this whole number with the denominator. 2 into 4 is equal to 8. 8 plus 3 is equal to 11. So 11/4 cm. And next, AE is equal to 3 3/4 cm is equal to the same thing, 3/5. We have to multiply this whole number with the denominator. 3 5s are 15. 15 plus 3 is equal to 18/5 cm. Now we have all three sides. We are going to find perimeter of a triangle. Perimeter of a triangle ABE equal to sum of all the sides. Sum of all the sides, and AB plus BE plus EA or AE. Here AB value is equal to 5/2 plus BE value is equal to 11/4 plus AE value is equal to 18/5. We have to find like fractions. So now we are going to convert this into like terms. Like fractions, 2, 4, 5. We have to find LCM. We are going to divide by 2. 1, 2, 5. So now 2 into 1 into 2 into 5 is equal to 2 2s are 4, 4 5s are 20. So LCM is equal to 20 5/2 into, if you multiply 10, we will get 20 as denominator, and here 11/4 into, if you multiply 5/5, we will get 20 plus 18/5 into, if you multiply 4/4, we will get 20 is equal to, now 20, 20, 20, all the denominators are same. So we are going to take it common denominator 20. 5 tens are 50 plus 11 5s are 55 plus 18 4s are 8 4s are 32. Remaining 3, 1 4 is 4, 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. So 72. Now all the denominators are same. Now we are going to add these two. 50 plus 55 plus 72 177 divided by 20 centimeter, and this can be written as, we can write this in 177, we have 8 20s are there, 8 2s are 16, remaining 17 is there, 17/20 cm, and this is perimeter of a triangle ABE. Now we are going to find perimeter of rectangle BCDE. And here BE is equal to, in rectangle opposite sides are equal, so now BE they have given, so CD also equal, BE equal to CD is equal to 2 3 by 4 centimeter. We are going to convert into improper fraction. 2 4s are 8, 8 plus 3 is equal to 11 by 4 centimeter. And next, BC and ED are equal. BC is equal to ED is equal to, here they have given 7 by 6 centimeter. Now we are going to find perimeter of a rectangle. Perimeter of a rectangle BCDE is equal to, formula is 2 into L plus B is equal to 2 into length we have 11 by 4 plus breadth B is equal to 7 by 6 centimeter is equal to, here we have denominators are different, so we are going to find the LCM. The LCM is 12, so now 11 by 4 into 3 by 3 we will get 12 as answer, plus 7 divided by 6 into 2 by 2 we will get as 12. So now 2 into 4 3s are 12, 6 2s are 12, so common denominator 12, 11 3s are 33 plus 7 2s are 14 is equal to 2 into, we can find answer, 3 plus 4 is equal to 7, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4, so 47 divided by 12, and when we are simplifying, 1 2 is 2, 6 2s are 12, 47 divided by 6, this can be written as, in 47 how many 6 are there, 6 7 6 6 are 36 6 7 are 42, so 7 remaining 5 divided by 6 centimeter. Now this is perimeter of your rectangle BCDE. Now you can find answer which one is a greatest. After finding perimeter of a triangle and perimeter of a rectangle, we have to compare these two perimeters, and here the denominator is 20, here denominator is 6, so we cannot compare now. First we have to convert into like fractions, so now we are going to find LCM. 26, we are going to find LCM, so when we are dividing by common divisor 2, we are getting answer 10 and 3, so LCM is equal to 2 into 10 into 3 is equal to 60. So LCM of the given numbers are 60. Now 177 divided by 20 multiply by 3 by 3 is equal to, we will get 2 3s are 6, so 60. Now 7 3s are 21, remaining 2, 7 3s are 21, 21 plus 2 23, remaining 2, 3 1 is 3, 3 plus 2 5 531. And next, perimeter of a rectangle 47 divided by 6 into, we have to multiply by 10 by 10 is equal to, 6 into 10 is equal to 60, and 47 into 10 470. Now we can compare, all the denominators are equal, now we can compare it easily. So 531 divided by 60, 470 divided by 60. Now denominators are common. So now we can compare the numerator. 531 is the greatest value. So 531 divided by 60 greater than 470 divided by 60, and this value is perimeter of a triangle. Therefore, perimeter of a triangle ABE is greater. Okay, thank you students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends. Thank you.